但你没穿衣服，我要怎么办？你去搞。
Oh, say can you see?
重来。Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. First and foremost, Happy Chinese New Year! 这个时候已经是中国时间的大年初一了，已经有大概7年的时间没有在家过过年了。我本来觉得自己好像对过年已经没有什么感觉了，不过今天起来以后还是，有一点想家。三十晚上一起包饺子，吃很多美食，然后一起看春节联欢晚会的感觉。今年是牛年 ，The Year of the Ox。 然后我就是出生在牛年，所以说昨天晚上我的爸爸妈妈千叮咛万嘱咐，告诉我今天一定要穿红色。穿红色呢可以代表 good luck, good fortune for the new year， 所以我穿上了这条红色的上衣，涂了比较红的口红，还有穿上了红色的袜子，这个袜子特别可爱，还有一个金色的小牛牛在这儿。 然后今天 in light of the new year， 我呢要做一个 challenge， 就是我今天一整天都要和 Kirk 还有 Dory 说中文。现在说这个 intro 的时候，就已经觉得自己的中文不是特别溜了，所以说对于我来说也应该是一个很大的挑战。Kirk 的中文水平呢，我其实也不太清楚，有的时候就觉得他能够听懂很多，有的时候又觉得他什么都听不懂。 我还挺好奇，挺兴奋的，看看今天我们应该到底怎么样能够度过。I
hope everyone is having a celebratory time, regardless if you're celebrating the Lunar New Year. But I just want to take a pause of the video and come here to voice my opinion. The violent attack on the Asian Americans community needs to stop. And it really needs all of us to protect and support the civil rights for all. And I hope you enjoyed the rest of the video.
但是你没穿衣服，我要怎么办？我也喜欢。我没办法。我衣服。哦，天。去把衣服穿上。不。我不要。我是谁，你都。
Words are coming out of her mouth. I don't understand her. You don't understand her. You're not Chinese. You're not Chinese.
忙榴莲。忙榴莲哦，你知道你的名字，你知道你的名字。新年快乐。
Happy New Year.
嗯？
How long will you speak in Chinese for?
一整天。
The whole day?
I don't speak Chinese.
You can
understand?
A little bit.
Can you write in English?
可以啊，但是我不会把什么东西都写下来给你的。
Can you write that in English?
对啊，没问题的，你可以的。你的中文很好。谢谢。你不用说中文。 你可以说英文，我需要说中文。Okay.
What happens if I don't understand what you're trying to say?
我会说慢一点。You
talk slow.
嗯。Mm-hmm.
What if it's a word I don't know? How's talking slow gonna play charades?
对啊，用肢体语言。 现在已经快半天了。I
don't understand that.
已经快半天了，还有2个小时就半天了，12点。12点。
You just saying random. 21 savage.
12不是21。12
is 12.
12。对，12点。
12 time. It's 12 o'clock.
对，半天。12 o'clock. 12 hours.
Yeah, that's how you feel. That's how I feel. That's how I feel.
走开，走开。
You 走开。
那你是不是就不想跟我说话了？今天，因为听不懂。
嗯。
听不懂，所以就不说话了。Like, 不说话了。
Like.
She spoke English, everyone.
It's over. Just speak English now.
不行。
Like.
我的中文也不好了。
Yeah, pretty bad. My Chinese is better.
那跟我说中文。
Okay. 你很臭。
你是狗。Dory, you should go.
Literally, he's actually a dog.
So, if you have to talk in class, are you going to speak in Chinese?
只和你还有 Dory 说中文。
Why? Why do I have to get punished like this? Why does Dory have to get punished like this?
How do you say I need to in Chinese? Don't put that in the video.
You know it.
No.
Oh shit! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Oh, say can you see?
重来，重来。我被洗脑了。王榴莲，王榴莲。
Who's calling you?
王榴莲。
Who's that?
王榴莲。
That's right. You don't respond. Your name is Steve. Come on, Steve.Come
on, Steve. Yeah, good boy, Steve. Come on. There's evidence of abuse. Ah, baby. Come on, Steve. Just a little
bit.
Use it.
Use
it. Use it. Softer?
No.
No, no, no.
No, no. You want me
to go softer? No.
Hello. 我去买奶茶。
哦，好啊。
你要喝奶茶吗？
要。
吃珍珠。
珍珠奶茶。
珍珠奶茶。
你吃珍珠，我喝奶茶。你去 TPT。
对，我去 TPT 买奶茶。
不是我说中文，为什么你也要说中文？
Gotta practice, bro.
Thank you.
拜拜。我也爱你。好恶心啊，这样说出来。你在看什么呢？
下雨。
看下雨。多瑞喜欢看下雨吗？
对。
给你吃，
周围可以吃吗？
可以啊，
可以啊。
嗯，
我们，你吃？
嗯，没问题。好吃吗？
好吃吗？
好吃吗？需要帮忙吗？我
那
不需要，不需要。是，啊，很大，
很大，啊？
你把那个盖子放在这上面，变形了。
Burnt。
对，盖不上了。
Sorry。
那没事。哇！薯条、牛排、苹果气泡水、沙拉，还有电视剧。你再看一个西班牙语的电视剧。谢谢。
干杯！
干杯！干杯！新年快乐！好好